Today I am showing how to make email server in localhost. This is very easy. There are two software needed to do this. One is XAMPP server and another is Thunderbird. Install these two softwares on your computer and follow the instructions. I will create two emails IDs and send email from one email to another. Thank you. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe my channel.